So we now go way back in time, and I think this is actually what the Hawke's Bay Indian Cultural Centre is all about, the fact that from way, way back, 3,000 years ago, we have an art and a culture that is alive and well and open to movement and change with the environment and the time. So it's incredibly exciting to see. Our next piece is a classical Indian song, and it's presented for us by Archana, Ravi.
Before I start, I would just like to thank the Hawke's Bay Indian Cultural Centre for not only giving me this opportunity, but also for many other artists that have travelled around New Zealand as well, and also for keeping our culture alive. New Zealand is quite remote, and a lot of people don't even know that it exists. So the fact that they're still keeping up Indian culture is really, really commendable. So I think we need to get another round of applause for the song that I'm going to be singing comes from a genre of music called Carnatic Classical, and it is written by Swami Dayananda Saraswati, who's a really spiritual, prolific spiritual leader. And to kind of mix it up a little bit, I've incorporated the infinite prayer along with that. So I do hope you enjoy it.
Feeling thy presence,
feeling thy grace,
feeling thy